कृष्ण, authored by a great devotee poet of antiquity, Srimad Valmiki, Ramayana is considered to be the first epic, Adikavya, in the history of mankind. It is devoted in its entirety to the pastimes of the Supreme Lord Sri Rama, the hero of the Sun, Surya dynasty. Along with the sweet pastimes of Srimati Sita Devi and Sri Ramachandra, it beautifully describes dharma, artha, kama, moksha, and duties of a king, son, husband, brother, master, and a friend. Ramayana comprises 24,000 slokas and is divided in 7 khandas. First, Balkanda. It describes childhood pastimes of Rama and Lakshman. Second is Ayodhya Kanda. In Ayodhya Kanda, exile of Rama is described. Sita, Ram, and Lakshman enter the forest. Third is Aranya Kanda. Pastimes of Sita, Ram, and Lakshman in the forest and abduction of Sita by Ravan is described. Fourth is Kishkindha Kanda. Rama searches for Sita, Hanuman meets Ram and Lakshman, friendship between Ram and Sugriv, and Sugriva dispatches his monkey soldiers in all the 4 directions in search of Sita. Fifth is Sundarkanda. Hanuman enters Lanka in search of Sita and finds her in Ashok Vatika and burns Lanka. Sixth is Yuddhakanda. Ram and Lakshman along with the army of monkeys attack Ravan. Ravan is slain and Sita is regained. Seventh is Uttarkanda. Interesting background stories of different characters of Ramayana and performance of Ashwamedh sacrifice by Rama are described. Now, what are the benefits of hearing Ramayana? So, Valmiki says at the end of Ramayana, one who carefully hears Ramayana will relish the transcendental sweetness of Lord Ramachandra, who is known as Madhurya Bhuma. Such a faithful soul will go to Ayodhya Dham in the spiritual world and live there happily forever. Hare Krishna.